Goddamn Noldors, this is bad. I didn't think they ambushed me this far into Empire territory. I need to escape. It can't end like this. What in God's name was that?
What's up, fuckers?
Thank you for your help, stranger. I would have been dead without you.
I wasn't helping you. I'm looking for Koala's gems.
Well, friend, you're not gonna find it on small Noldor patrols. You need to go after big armies. What do you need Koala's gems for?
I need them to get back to my world. I have unfinished business there.
Oh, so you want to use the portal under the Noldor castle. You're gonna need some gear. And an army. You're not going to beat the Noldor like this.
And where can I find this gear and army?
Well, I'm a well-respected lord with a lot of land and a lot of influence. I can get you the best gear in all of Pendor and supply you with a decent army.
And I suppose you're not giving me all that out of goodwill, are you?
Well, let's just say Pendor has a really bad bandit problem. We're stretched out thin because of the war. There are cutthroats, demon worshippers, sea raiders. It's a mess, I tell you. So if you can take care of those, I'll happily grant you the gear. And even help you to get into the Noldor castle once you have enough quality gems.
Here we go again.
Enemy spotted.
Yay! Bruh.
What the fuck?
Are you fucking blind?
What are you aiming at?
You're a fucking idiot.
Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
Jatu! Our lances are sharp, our arms are strong. Fear us and perish.
Oh my god! Oh! Oh my fucking god!
Only 1,000 stat man
would meet the Dothraki in an open field.
What the fuck was that? No, don't go!
Looks like that's the last of them. Let's go get that gear.
So, what do you think? It's forged by the best smiths of the old empire. Nothing could match it.
It's alright.
So, are you PayPaling me $50 now or later?
He's back, baby! After 4 months. Guess what else is back? My monetization. After 44 days of waiting. Thanks to Granday, Papa Bless, and a few more people. And at the end of the 44 days, they just tell me, oh, it was a mistake, here you go. No apology. A month and a half and like 1.5 million views in revenue, gone. But it's alright. If you want to help your boy out through this month and a half gap, I actually did a sponsored video like 2 weeks ago. If you enjoy my edits, you'll most likely enjoy that video. All you need to do is just go check out the video. That's it. It's all you need to do. It goes a long way to help me out, way more than you think. I'll link it here at the end of the video. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna try to come back strong after this demonetization thing. I'll try to upload more. I've got a few ideas for some videos, and yeah, I'll see you boys in the next one. Take care.